Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access the Twitter in my desktop, and it shows, sorry, you are rate limited, please wait a few moments then try again. So how to fix this issue? So I asked to my viewers, is there is any possible to fix this error message, because this Twitter support team post one tweet about this issue, and this is that tweet. You may have seen a rate limit exceeded message when trying to access Twitter recently. We are working on fixing a problem with our backend system and you will be back to our tweet soon. Which means that this is a technical problem, so there is no possible to fix this issue on user side. So otherwise, if you use this Twitter in incognito mode, maybe this error message will gone, and this is my suggestion, and the purpose of making this video is, don't try to search about this issue on YouTube because this is waste of time. So anyway, if you ask any doubts, just comment to me. So for more tech suggestions, just subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.